I've been using old retro camcorders a lot, specifically the ones with SD cards. They're great for B-roll footage, and I love layering them for extra depth. They're usually pretty small and easy to carry. Try it out in your next project.